There are 95,000 South Carolinians 65 and older living with Alzheimer's. That means at least 120,000 family caregivers are ensuring their loved ones are looked after. You can help take the burden off by tying up your laces and heading to the annual ARC 5K and Fun Run. Here with details is Megan Severn from the ARC of SC. Great to see you again.
So good to see you guys. Thank you for having us.
You know, last year you did a virtual version of this and you did pretty well. You've got quite a lofty goal this year. So tell us, why is it so important for people to get out there and support our families with Alzheimer's?
So all of our fundraisers, 100% of those proceeds stay local. It goes right back into our programs to serve the community, to help the families that are living with Alzheimer's and dementia. So whether you are signing up to run or just donating or volunteering your time, it goes right back into our community and is staying local and doing good for the community.
And the deadline is approaching fast, so people need to make sure that they secure their spot. But your goal this year is $30,000. And like you said, this money goes into really important programs, not just for people who have Alzheimer's, but for the families who take care of them. So what are some of the programs that the ARC provides?
Most definitely. So we've been a local nonprofit for over 25 years, and our primary goal is to be there for the families and the family caregivers while they're on this journey. So we provide a social respite program to give those family caregivers a break while also stimulating the participants and care receivers. We do a lot of support groups, and virtual educational classes have been just going gangbusters ever since the pandemic. So yeah, that is here to stay. As well as just being a resource, whether you don't know what the next steps would be, we have so many amazing community partners that a lot of us might not know of. So we are there just as a resource and a reference as well.
Yeah. And what did you hear from families during the pandemic? You know, a lot of people felt very isolated during that time. I know your programs pretty much continued, but I would think that that would make it an even more stressful time for families who were taking care of a loved one diagnosed with Alzheimer's.
Definitely. So our respite programs, unfortunately, we did have to stop those during most of that 2020 year. So that isolation was a huge effect, especially not only on the caregivers, but on that care receiver as well, because they weren't getting that socialization component. We love, I think a lot of the families were able to utilize that virtual component, but still that in-person contact is such a big impact as well.
It certainly is. Well, you're back like gangbusters now. So race day is happening August 28th. Why don't you give our viewers the details?
Yeah, so we are so thrilled to have Mac Levine back as our presenting sponsor this year. But we will be having the same course down in Summerville, South Carolina. It's August 28th. We have a 1 mile fun run for the children and any parents that want to participate with them as well. We do a youth challenge for the local cross country teams, as well as we give out age group awards ranging from age 11 to age 80 and up. So there is a good chance that you could participate in your age group. We do custom trophies by a local woods crafter here in Summerville as well.
So personalized.
Yes, definitely. They're little arcs, so they're so cute, and just something different I like to offer the runners as well.
Oh, that's great. And for people who want more information, where should they go?
They can go to our website, thearcofsc.org, and all of our social channels, which are at thearcofsc.
Fabulous. Megan, so good to see you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.
We'll be back.